A 2,000-pound steer is now resting and cooling off after it was stuck in the mud for nearly 3 hours. According to the Montgomery County Fire and EMS PIO Twitter page, the animal got stuck in the mud on a Maryland farm in nearly 100-degree heat. Stressed by the heat and exertion, the longhorn steer needed lots of help. Special operations used a grip wrench, cables, and straps to help remove the cow from the mud. 3 hours later, it was freed and the cow is now cooling off. Katie Johnston for WJC.com.